Hey, YouTube and fellow collectors, it's your boy, Mr. Starch, back at it again at another Target on this cold day. Man, it's cold. This is an after work hunt, by the way. And within this hunt that I'm going to do, I'm going to be trying to find some new spots to hide figures. Even though I said I wasn't going to do it no more, I kind of lied. I'm still going to be hiding figs, man. Even though, you know what I'm saying, them ninjas got away from me. It's all good. More power to the person who got them. You know what I'm saying? That being said, we finna head up in the, there it is right there, Target. Finna head up in there. See what they got. Hoping they got some figs. Hoping they got the bang bitter figure wave. Already got two of them, guys. And I know I said in that video that I wouldn't buy this figure, collect those figures or whatnot. It's cold out here, people. But guess what? I'm going to do it anyway. You know what I'm saying? And really, you give y'all my, you know what I'm saying, opinion on it. So that being said, this is your boy, Mr. Stargell. Finna head up in here. And I'll see y'all once I get on the inside. And I got a mask up, too. Up in here. Got the mask on deck. Got the masks on deck. You know, I feel like the man when I walk through. Yeah, what y'all know about that? I feel like the man when I walk through.
I be feeling like the man when I walk through. I ain't saying what you saying when I walk through. I got all these hoes staring when I walk through. I done met a few bands on the walk through.
Watch me, watch me.
Hey, why me walk through?
Watch me, watch me.
Hey, why me walk through?
Watch me, watch me.
Hey, why me walk through? I done met a few bands on the walk through.
Found out nothing to come to, so they might have them, guys. We're going to hope they got these guys anyway. You know what I'm saying? And then, you know, on top of that, you know, them figures ain't but, what, $18? You know what I'm saying? So, I thought it was like $30 figures, but they ain't but $18 a piece. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. We're almost there. Almost there. It might happen, it might not. I don't know. We're going to see, though. We are going to see as we get closer. Y'all see it. But we're going to stop right here and see what they got. Little or nothing. Well, they don't have it. These pegs are empty right up in here. Moving right along. On the Transformers, got the walkie-talkies. Got those guys there. I definitely don't own the right to this music, man. Moving right along. These guys right here. Y'all, you know, I didn't call on the fig, so, you know, that's probably why I'm striking out today. But I'm just going to make this a quick video. You know what I'm saying? Got to keep it fresh. Got to keep it fresh. Yeah. Ain't really got too much in here, though. Really don't. So, basically, this video is going to be more about me trying to hide, find spots to hide figures. Basically. So, let's see, they still got this right here, though. Star Wars don't have anything. These tags are empty. Masters of the Universe, just got the He-Man right there, and that's it. The Minions down now. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm just going to just grab a random figure. take this Joker. Let's take this Joker. Let's see. Let's see where we can hide this guy. Give me a second.
Definitely not a good one.
What the hell? I know I can't hide no pig down here. How the hell I get back down here? I just got off work. How the hell this happened? Let me get that hot damn before I get fired.
Oh, the microwave done did it. People are running out of places to hide these guys. Can y'all let me know in the comments where I can start hiding figs? I don't want to give up. I really don't. What about this spot? It might be nice. I think I'm gonna put him in here. All right, people, so those places that I was looking at on how to fig, I already done did that. So I put them in some little spot in there, you know. It might be all right. I'm not going back to get them, but I'm gonna just come back and check on them probably about in a week and just see how that goes. But yeah, just trying to find spots to hide figs, man, cause they really irks me, man, when I put them guys behind that microwave and went back and they was gone. Grimlock was still there. But it is what it is, though. You know. It is what it is. So, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. You know what I'm saying? Many more to come. Many more content to come. Oh, boy, I really do got to start keeping myself groomed, man. I'm looking like a wild man up in here. But that being said, this is your boy, Mr. Stargell, finna sign off. And to all the newcomers, fellow collectors, YouTubers, and most of all, people that just don't like my content. Oh, if you're new to this video, go on ahead and subscribe. Turn the notification bell on so you'll know when I upload a video. Now, that being said, this is your boy, Mr. Starch, finna sign off. And until next time, people, deuces.